data keeps growing within the game of football, and we have more college data than we've ever had. We have wearable technology data that we never had. We have computer vision data that we've never had. Bringing that new data in means that we have to re-update models, improve our learning and our knowledge, and because everything is organized the way that it is, we're able to accessibly do that in a much easier way. By utilizing the AWS infrastructure, we've been able to make this entire process more streamlined and a lot more mature. So we're able to bring in these data sets and these data sources directly from the company's APIs. We're able to combine them, write queries against them, create unique data sets that can be used for analysis. And then on the back end of that, rather than sharing the analysis in manual reports that people were dependent on us creating, we're able to build web applications that put the data and the outcomes and the outputs right in the end user's hands. This is the most important period of time. It's player acquisition. We've got free agency. We've got the draft. It's really useful for our scouting staff to know about when we start going out on pro days and collecting data on potential draft picks, because that allows us to identify players that might otherwise be missed, but have unique athletic profiles that could be useful. They could be scouting a player anywhere across the country, log in and be able to access information about players, about teams, about the player's health on our own team, about player evaluations. We're able to access that data immediately, run those models on the back end immediately, and spit those models out to a web app or a big dashboard that actually sits in the front of the room. So as we go to another player, we change the dashboard and they can see, you know, that stat line, how we forecast the player, what we think about this player, and all that information is directly curbside for them. And setting up our back-end infrastructure through AWS, it's allowed us to ingest data and build analysis that builds communication across those departments as they look at similar types of data, and we can spin it in different ways unique to their questions, and that communication helps to hopefully drive better decision making.